And those desires that are inside of you from the soul, I call those the dreams that you want to write a book. You want to write a music litany. You want to go back to school. You want to do some things. You want to expand your story. And your soul says, yeah, we got to do this thing. Because that's what God has placed in us. And our stories will not be complete until we complete those things that God has for us.